I have a lot of time to think. Lately, it's about Ross and the Enclave. Ross is a classic soldier. Focused, determined, single-minded. The Enclave doesn't have that focus, yet they're more dangerous. They have multiple plans, all moving forward simultaneously and mostly under the radar.
Despite that monster's intervention, the plan is moving forward. The smaller bombs should function at or exceed the level of a larger bomb. Troops are ready to seize the contaminated territory once the bombs explode. Victory is close at hand.
Getting this. While you were taking care of that big bomb, Enclave planted dozens of little ones around the city.
Come on! Conquer! Rebuild!
Staying with the target. Moving in.
Thank you.
There's nothing else you can do until we figure out how to clean up the contamination. Don't spend more time in there than necessary. Enclave forces are back in the contaminated sections of the city, and they've set up more energy-absorbing machines. You've got to get them out of there.
Oh. Advancing!
Build a device that'll clean up the contaminated sections of the city. I'll keep you posted.
Shocking to see how far the Enclave will go. Rendering an entire city uninhabitable makes me angry. Very, very angry.
Go to Empire State University. Stearns has a device that should clean up the contamination.
Whoa.
Jones said you, would be coming. Be careful with that scrubber. It's simple to operate. Just set it down in a contaminated area and give it time to work. Once you've cleaned all the contaminated zones, bring it back here.
Building out of here. It could ruin the whole plan.
Nicely done.